that can actually be more serious. There was a recent incident where a lady's husband actually gave a hickey that was so intense and so painful that he actually ended up causing her to have a stroke. He actually occluded her arterial supply to the brain. So you have to be careful. But for those of you who have love bites, and in a normal way,
this is rare, by the way. Don't get all crazy.
This is rare. Because love bites happen all the time.